between two organizations plays very important role. Even chairman mentioned that we are very well aligned with ThyssenKrupp in terms of culture and value system. So can you please elaborate on that?
Yeah, I think if I may say that Tata Group and Tata Steel is over a century old, and so is ThyssenKrupp, and therefore we have been industrial pioneers in India and Germany. Both companies have been industrial pioneers in India and Germany for over a century, and therefore we have strong value systems. Our foundation of Tata Steel or Tata Group, and if you look at ThyssenKrupp, are similar. Like the Tata Trust, there is a group foundation, and the philosophical approach of both organizations are very, very similar. So I think if at the shareholder level you are aligned to be a long-term investor, a long-term industrial player, then it becomes easier to percolate that culture or value system down the organization, and people like all of us in Tata Steel get aligned to the fact that we believe in having an ethical culture, we believe in having a culture which is performance oriented, and those value systems then becomes the foundation of the new joint venture. So I think that's the point that the chairman was mentioning.
So the last question, you mentioned that of course we're 100-year-old company. Now with this step, how are we preparing ourselves for future?
I think this is in two parts. I think the European business will certainly go through the integration and pave the way for its future in the coming years and in decades, focusing on again value creation and focusing on sustainability. As far as India is concerned, I think we are at a very exciting moment to grow our India business many folds in the coming years, and I think we will look to grow aggressively. We will look to grow in the manner in which Tata Steel is always known to grow, and we will ensure that we have the organization, people, systems and processes in place which can help us to grow aggressively and create value for all our stakeholders.
Mm-hmm. So, thank you.